Howard Webb blows the final whistle. Manchester United have done their job here and now face an anxious wait before they know whether they are champions again.
Primero es una presión que teníamos que ganar.
Manchester City are still playing in their home city.
The pressure was getting so intense.
This is how it is to be a football fan.
Queen Park Rangers iba a descender. Sabíamos que se iban a jugar la vida también.
Cissé scores, unbelievable.
Estamos jodidos.
That was not meant to happen.
Last minute of the game, there's so many people in the box.
Manchester City are still alive here.
You can't do it, can you? Surely.
Balotelli, Aguero.
Empecé muy chico, de los 5 años ahí en el barrio, pero donde vivía. Finalmente a los 8 años, 8 y medio por ahí, fui a Independiente. Y bueno, ya después, ya como todos saben, a los 18 vengo a Europa. Y a los 23, Manchester City.
It's a debut. The £38 million man, Sergio Aguero. Lovely play. Aguero!
The unstoppable.
A debut goal.
Everyone's talking about Aguero's first goal, but they're not talking about the bursting run down the right. Little tapping at the back post. I set him on his way. But his second one, wow. Gets the ball on the half turn.
Aguero! Oh, he can't stop that. It gets even better on his debut. The blue moon is rising.
Keeper had no chance.
Fui un poco creciendo. Empecé a ver un poco por ahí partidos de Europa. Me gustaba mucho Michael Owen. En el barrio no teníamos para ver los partidos de Europa, pero no sé cómo cazaba algunos partidos de algún lado. Decía, ojalá algún día pueda estar ahí. Y cuando yo llegué, no se paraba de hablar del United.
An age-old rivalry, bigger now than ever before.
We knew United were the team to beat. Everyone's team to beat was United.
The most important Manchester derby ever played.
Ellos venían de muchos años de ganar todo.
The experience of United as a club and as individuals, I think that made them favourites, and rightly so.
Two managers are nose to nose down beneath us. Sitting tenants. Manchester City's night in the derby and maybe in the Barclays Premier League.
Company had their vital moments. That belief now. Okay. Yes.
Me acuerdo que un día antes, que estábamos concentrados, normalmente todas las noches jugábamos al póker. Siempre nos juntábamos, éramos 8, hasta a veces 12. Esa noche éramos 3, y de repente, viste, empezamos a pensar qué está pasando. Bueno, estábamos todos como tenso, ansioso, nervioso, todos juntos. La verdad que no. Ansioso porque llegue el partido, pero también estábamos nerviosos qué puede pasar.
Welcome to a coronation, or will it be a wake?
Primero es una presión que teníamos que ganar.
So here we go. All Manchester United can do is to win and hope that Manchester City falter.
There was nervous energy around.
There was a lot of pressure, but we were expected to beat QPR at home.
And turned it back for Tevez, who missed the shot, and Torre!
The pressure was definitely building up. As much as we had experienced players, this scenario was new to us as a club.
Jones, and Turner, and Rooney. All Manchester United can do today is to win and to hope.
Touré, Zabaleta! It's in!
Zabaleta scores. I think, you know, no problem at all.
We win this game, we win the league.
Oh, Les Corsera, and Cissé's in here, and Cissé scores for Queen's Park Rangers, astonishingly.
Misjudged the flight, happened to flick it on to Gibril Cissé.
That just was not meant to happen.
He's normally like cool, calm and collect. That's his thing, so composed. When he starts making mistakes, that's when I started to worry.
I'm disappointed that I've made a mistake, but I'm not thinking any negative outcome to the game.
Beyond Zamora, oh, it's in! Unbelievable! The world is on its head! They are dumbfounded, numb, disbelieving! It's yours, United, it's yours!
Mackie's header, there's no marking in the box as well. Mistake after mistake after mistake.
Cuando hace el segundo gol, Queen Park Ranger, obviamente dije, estamos jodidos.
That's when I realised we could lose this.
Balotelli, great save!
Ahí mi cabeza es como que volví y dije, bueno, alguna me tiene que quedar, no sé, pero pensé, o a alguien le tiene que quedar una.
Silva, Checo scores! 4 minutes to save themselves! 4 minutes to find their crown!
Cuando hace el gol Checo, miraba al banco para ver que me hagan seña cuánto falta, ¿no? 3 minutos era... un ambiente que era como camar, ¿no? Como que vamos.
Hope for Mancini.
Howard Webb blows the final whistle. And it means that Manchester United have done their job here. But Manchester City are still playing and are drawing 2-2.
Fue muy extraño porque yo, por ejemplo, fui todo el partido un desastre. Y bueno, fue una, digamos, si ves el partido entero, nunca bajé a recibir la pelota.
Glimmer of hope.
After 2-2, they went pretty direct. On transition, I was the player that headed it down to Nigel de Jong. He turns, travels with the ball. And then he gives it to Sergio, and I'm thinking, that's not what you do. He comes short, and he never really came short.
You can't do it, can he? Surely.
Drop me in for the gap.
Manchester City are still alive here. Balotelli, Aguero! I swear you'll never see anything like this ever again!
The sound, I'd never forget the sound. Now that was how you celebrate a goal.
They tell me you've touched the face of God.
Staggering! Just staggering!
Thinking about it now, because it was goosebumps.
City are champions!
Like, last minute of the game, to have that composure, it's mind-blowing.
This was just the start of what we were trying to achieve, and luckily for us, Sergio produced and then went on to do ridiculous stuff.